In 1840, Joseph Petzval invented his beloved lens, which went on to become one of the most popular optical designs in the 19th century. Although he was first and foremost a mathematician, it is for his work in the field of optics that Petzval established his formidable reputation. His lens design was a double anchromatic objective lens that had four elements in three groups. It had almost no distortion, a focal length of 160 millimeters, and an aperture of f3.6. The Petzval lens became known as the first fast photographic lens and the first made on the basis of scientific calculation. With it, the field of portrait photography flourished. Much of what the world considers to this day as the best characteristics of lenses for portraiture are based on Petzval's 19th century breakthrough. Lomography reinvented the Petzval lens for 21st century photographers and videographers. But we're not just rebuilding the lenses, we have redesigned and re-engineered the optics to work with a whole new generation of cameras. You never have to choose between analog and digital again. The Petzval lens works perfectly with Canon EF and Nikon F-mount cameras. So, for the first time, you can easily get the fantastic Petzval photographic look with DSLR cameras and 35mm analog cameras. What makes this lens so special is the swirly bokeh effect and extremely sharp center. The Petzval is made out of Russian glass and has a large maximum f2.2 aperture, narrow depth of field, field curvature, and an unbelievably high resolution in the focused area. When shooting with the aperture wide open, you'll get beautiful vignetting in your shots. It's the ideal portrait lens. Unlike the old Petzval lens, which is only optimized for black and white photography, the new lens is a high-quality multi-coated lens to ensure great results for analog and digital cameras with great colors. Photos shot with the Petzval lens have a unique appeal because of their sharpness in the center, narrow depth of field, and swirly bokeh effect. This lens is perfect for portrait photography because it really allows your subject to be the center of attention. The rebirth of the 175-year-old wonderful and unique Petzval lens enables us photographers to either use it on both analog and modern digital cameras. With higher f-stops, smaller apertures, you can get perfectly sharp photos, just like with the best modern lenses. The Petzval is compatible with all Canon EF and Nikon F-mount analog and digital cameras. It is also compatible with the full-frame Sony Alpha 7 mirrorless camera using an adapter. A wide variety of adapters are also available in the market for Canon EF and Nikon F-mount to other camera mounts such as M4-3, Pentax Q, Samsung NX, Sony E, and Fujifilm X. Full-frame digital cameras use a sensor that's equivalent in size to 35mm film, 36x24mm. Cameras with a smaller sensor, about 15x22.5mm, capture only a portion of the image that a full-frame sensor would, so you effectively get a crop of the image you would have got from a full-frame sensor camera. The swirly bokeh effect, strong color saturation, artful vignettes, sharpness, and narrow depth of field, so many words to describe this compact lens. The Petzval Kickstarter campaign ran for 30 days and attracted tons of attention from the press and the worldwide photography community. It was the third most successful product design project ever run on Kickstarter at the time of its project ending. Use a large aperture such as f2.2 or f2.8. Set a good distance between your subject and the background. Shoot objects on pattern backgrounds. Shoot in front of high contrast and textured natural backgrounds. Shoot objects arranged at different focal distances. By experimenting with different aperture plate designs, you can get different shape bokeh in your Petzval photos. We recommend roughly focusing to begin with by turning the focusing wheel on the lens. Then, before you take your shot, look through the camera viewfinder and move your body back and forward to achieve fully accurate focusing. If you are shooting with a digital camera, we also recommend shooting in burst mode while making these slight movements back and forth. This will help ensure that one of your shots is razor sharp in the center. If you are taking a Petzval portrait photo, the best thing to do is focus on your subject's eyes. To get ultra-sharp and crisp photos, simply close your aperture by using an aperture plate with a higher f-number, such as f8 or higher. Note that this will reduce the bokeh effect or out-of-focus areas in a particular image. In order to use the largest aperture plate, f2.2, which comes with the new Petzval lens, You need to use a low ISO film or low ISO setting to avoid overexposure under direct sunlight. A low ISO is one such as ISO 100. If you can't use a low ISO film or setting, and you are using a camera body which does not have a very fast shutter speed, you can use a neutral density filter to reduce the amount of incoming light to your lens and camera. Remove any attached lens from your camera's body and store safely. Take the Petzval lens out. Screw in the Petzval lens to your camera by twisting it gently along the mount until it fastens securely. The Petzval lens has different aperture diaphragms, also known as stops. Each diaphragm is drilled with a hole of a different size, corresponding to the f-stop or aperture. Pick your desired aperture ranging between f2.2 to f16 and select the corresponding diaphragm. Securely insert the diaphragm into the aperture slot of your Petzval lens. Before taking a photo, make sure that your subject is in focus. You can adjust your focus by rotating the gear rack focusing device located at the bottom of the Petzval lens. Rotate the gear gently until you achieve the desired focus. Make sure to compose photos through your camera's TTL viewer to achieve the perfect shot. Now that everything's set, you're ready to take some photos. Simply click the shutter release button of your camera to take a photo. Make sure you have set your aperture and focus settings to achieve your desired photographic effect and mood. If you are using a manual analog camera, take care to advance your film every time you complete a shot. Customers will have to register online, www.lomography.com/warranty, to get the 2-year warranty for the Petzval lens. The customer must also keep the proof of purchase to access the warranty service. The lens serial number should be noted down on the customer's purchase receipt invoice at the POS. The Petzval lens is covered for 2 years with the online warranty. The lens warranty covers material failures from normal usage, production errors, and necessary optical adjustments. The lens warranty does not cover damage from extreme usage, damage due to self-repair attempts, any lenses that have been subject to a private sale without original receipt, the result of an accident, theft, or force majeure. If a customer brings back a lens, identify the problem and, if possible, try to come up with a solution straight away. For example, advising them if the camera doesn't detect the lens. Please refer to the distributor guideline for more information. You can file a defect lens with a valid warranty through Lomography customer support on help@lomography.com or on the webpage. This can be done together with the customer or independently. A defect lens should only be exchanged once Lomography's customer service team confirms the defect and instructs the distributor to do so. The entire Petzval lens set has to be collected in order to be able to return a defect lens to us.